Hey everyone, Tyson the Subaru Specialist from Subaru Prince George here. Today I'm going to show you how to play a CD in your Outback. So the Premieres come with a CD player, and you can get an accessory CD player installed. It's just in the center armrest here. So there's two click buttons. You pull the one on the right and it lifts up both trays. And this is what the factory one looks like. This is also exactly how the accessory looks. So take the CD, it actually has this little icon, label. So label facing backwards, insert, it's fine. And up here on the screen, we select media, which is typically top right. No USB, we go over here to CD. Takes a second. Loads the disc. And starts playing. Now, if you decide you're not going to be listening to a CD or you want to remove it, you just open the armrest and you press the up button. It says no disc. Takes a second. And there you go. So, that's how to use the CD player on the 2020 and up Subaru Outback. I'm Tyson the Subaru Specialist. Talk to you soon.